What is better than a nice Sunday lime and you hang out and you do your nice little cooking? You know what I mean? And there's no other better place to do it than in Drip, out at the Rabuka area.
Move from there.
So this is the Rabuka River here. And there are some guys down there pushing it. And sometimes, you know, this water gets very, very heavy, eh? Much heavier than it is here now. So this is what it looks like now. And that's the bridge that was built. But as you see, the water is coming up, the sand. I mean, it's filling up with a lot of sand. See how pretty the water looking? How you guys doing? You alright?
Yes.
What is this? Yeah. This shirt is stone.
And the moon.
Look at it. I don't know, it looks cold. Hold it, let me see. What it looks like to you? That's what I'm thinking too. It looks like it has diamond in it, right? Redstone. Let me see this one you have there. Where are Fongdos?
Up in the river.
Up high up in the river? Ah, okay. But I guess they are like maybe from the volcano. They're probably from the volcano. So these children found some stone that looks like, you know, sparkling. Diamond. So you guys come out here every Sunday? Where are you from? Well, from Chapman's. Okay, alright. But be careful though, okay? How are you doing? Long time I didn't see you, alright? So are they going to wash? Should I wash?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, so people still come out here to wash. I didn't see this lady for a long time. Quite a while I haven't seen her. Yeah, so folks, this is a look at the Rabica River as it is, and this is the bridge right there. I didn't realize how people still washing the river here, man. Okay, so on Sundays they'll get more people. More in the week? Okay. So this river has a lot of history. There's a lot of history to this river. Let me just stop a little more. Let me cross under the bridge. And give you a view on this side. So you get all your Rabica stuff right out here for building houses. Lots of sand. Yes, guys, so
Daddy.
The river there is all filled up with sand again. out the lovely and beautiful SVG. The pot is bubbling, 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 you know what I mean? Ooh. Ooh. Check it out, guys. I can't wait on this. You know what I mean? Nothing is sweeter than when you go out and do a little cooking, right? Harry missed out on the goat water. So while we are still out here, I was able to capture this moment of the sunset. Look at it, how it looks like fire. Wow. Isn't that amazing? Wow. And you know, the supper table is just spread across that area where you're seeing looks like fire. That's a beautiful sunset right there. Let me see if I can capture the moment.
Okay. Right now!
Right now! Hi, Mate! Looks so pretty. So after we looked at that cloud looking so fiery, so there you have it, guys. Sunday evening hangout. Harry, next time I want to see you, okay? Make sure you don't miss out on this cold water. Okay. Thank you guys for viewing the beauty of SVG with Auntie G.